wind down from the excitement of qualifying, here's a look at your top three.
Thank you.
So, another excellent win from Ferrari. And as we can see, it's time for the podium. And as the drivers make... And now let's take a look at the driver standings. Well, the lead at the top has come down.